Exactly there, I reckon.
Matty D, CRUU, Luca, Martin, Zeus.
Yeah,
right. Okay. Shit hit the fan hard, harder than it's ever done. I fucked up my relationship, but she was the one. But I can't backtrack, cause my pole position is gone. When I look into the mirror, when I'm smoking a blunt, like, things for my daughter ain't the same as before. I press the fucking bolt, cause I ain't got the key to the door. Raw, feeling proper raw like I used to feel before. But I'm sitting on my own in my house, smoking on a dank floor. So what now? Look down, no smiles, just frowns. No bouquets of flowers, just crack and brown. But I've come back, but I never expect her to believe that I ain't selling drugs, there ain't no gear up my sleeve. I know she'll never look at what I'm trying to achieve. Look, I'm sorry, it's done, I'm over, you won. I'm sorry to my daughter for the cunt I've become. See, things just ain't black and white, ain't gonna stop what I'm doing. Sit back and hold tight, I'd rather cry into my pillow when the clock's got me right where it wants me. Thinking about beer pills and Charlie, thoughts like this happen on a daily basis. I ain't a fucking drug, you can't believe that you would say this. I know I ain't been the best man that you probably could have had, but I still love my daughter, and I'm still her dad. Things probably won't get back to normal, probably stay formal. The way it is at the moment, you wouldn't come to my fucking funeral. Well, that ain't gonna happen, cause I ain't gonna die now. I'm gonna take myself right back to the top. I'm gonna do it somehow, just stop. Fuck, it's gonna get better. It's really gonna bug me if you get with another fella. Ain't tomorrow yet, I ain't finished or done. I don't wanna be inside your life like the earth needs the sun. Now look, is there any way that I can redeem myself so I can just get my ass back onto the scene? I'll make things so sweet just like strawberries and cream. I pray to God above you'll be my queen. I think you're stunning, you're clever, and I think that you're funny. You've never really been that bothered about my popularity or my money. I was the wanker that always caused you shit. A fucking thorn in your side, I smashed up our relationship. It's hard to make friends about drugs, easier the weekends. Party time just blends into each other and it sends me to another fucking level. Yeah, I'm trying to follow God, but I was brought up by the devil. I got one hand on my heart, the other's on the crucifix. I reminisce bits from the Bible passage, Genesis. My favourite fucking number still 666. Did I score or did I miss? I'm dreaming my dreams, they're like a fucking curse. But it can't be worse than seeing yourself dead in the back of a hearse. Cause once you're dead, there ain't no second worse. Cause I fucked it, I should've taken the drugs out of my wallet and shot him. Not thought about getting high and putting them straight back into my pocket. Bruv, you know what? It just ain't worth it. The prayers don't seem to leave the scene. Are they ever being heard by the immaculate being? Is there anything that I should be told that I should be seeing? What am I saying to these people? Fuck this shit. What are we really to believe in? Yeah, Matty D.